Yeah, for the last few years or so, I've been studying for a master's part-time at Edinburgh. Oops, should use
Yes,
that.
indeed.
Yeah, I've been studying part-time for a master's at Edinburgh Napier University. Emma has been a fantastic help with me because the research was based on practical case studies. So Emma did a lot of work helping me find partners and preparing for presentations at conferences. So the focus of the research was looking at how effective Lola is for different types of distributed music practice, so for education, for rehearsal, and for performance. So, as Emma said, Lola is an audiovisual streaming system that allows musicians.